Girls, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. So today we have a skincare video. A lot of people always ask me about my skincare, but the thing is, my skin is not clear yet. I'm not going to give you a full skincare video. I do have that coming because I am ordering some new facial products, and I'm going to see if they work, and I'm going to do a review on that. But I do have one product that actually works, and it is the Indian Healing Clay. Okay, this is the Indian Healing Clay, and this is like, I think it's like $10 at Walmart and $10 on Amazon. I'm not sure. I think it's like $10, but this is a holy grail for acne, hyperpigmentation, anything. Now my skin has been messing up since I haven't been using this, but that's besides the point. This stuff is for, it says it's for acne, body rash. I can't even read this because it's like in Spanish. Like, do like I speak Spanish? No. It says, feel your face pulsing. So that means like, it's like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's just like this. Let me think. Mom. So, I'm going to use this stuff for 5 days, and I'm going to track how my skin progresses each day. And then at the end, I'll show y'all the results on the 5th day. So, yeah. So that's it, you guys. I really appreciate you guys for watching, and please stay tuned for my skincare routine, because as soon as I find something that works for me, like a facial wash, I will definitely let y'all know. But this is a mask. Y'all need this, okay? If this is a facial wash, it'll be bomb. Y'all need this. Once again, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.